Good morning, everyone, and thank you for coming. I'm Councilmember Robert Cornegie, Chair of the Council's Committee on Housing and Buildings. We're here to hold a vote on proposed intro 1710A, a bill related to extending the J51 tax incentive program. J51 is an as-of-right property tax exemption and abatement program. It provides benefits to owners of multifamily residential buildings in order to incentivize them to make certain capital improvements on their properties. J51 is authorized through state enabling legislation, and the City Council must adopt a local law in order for the program to continue after it expires. The program last expired on June 30, 2019. Pursuant to state law, the City Council has through January 1, 2020 to enact legislation to continue the program. Proposed intro number 17A, sponsored by Council Members Richards, would extend J51 through June 30, 2020. This bill will take effect immediately and would apply retroactive to when J51 last expired. I'm joined today by Council Members Gredenchik, Council Member Chin, Council Member Lewis, Council Member Rivera, and Council Member Espinal. We now ask the clerk to call the roll.
William Martin, Committee Clerk, roll call vote, Committee on Housing and Buildings, introduction 1710A, Chair Cornegie.
I proudly vote aye.
Chin.
Aye.
Espinal.
I vote aye.
Gredenchik.
Just to very briefly explain, I want to thank the chair for expediting this today. I want to thank Donovan Richards, my colleague, our colleague, for getting this done. This affects the lives of tens of thousands of people in my district. It's a modest relief from taxes, property taxes, but every little bit helps for families trying to make do in New York City. So I proudly vote aye today. Thank you.
Rivera. Lewis, by a vote of 6 in the affirmative, 0 in the negative, and no abstentions, item has been adopted by the committee.
We will hold the vote open for 10 minutes.
Sure. I'm not sure who else will come, but I think.
Hearing on Housing and Buildings is closed.